Good morning, you guys. Kate is not feeling so well today, so I'm covering for today. We're going to give it another minute or two to let a few more people hop on. I figured we'd started. Got some feeling like some 90s music today. Hopefully. In focus. All right, hopefully that's not too loud. Let me know if it is. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out. Hopefully that can still hear me. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, all right, Spanish, you guys. Asian, Jamaican. It is that time. Cuban or Asian. Do it. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend. All right. Welcome to your microburst, guys. My name is Elena. We're going to get started with just some knee lifts. Go ahead and bring that knee up into the chest and give it a nice little hold and a hug. Pull that core in. It's a trip. Ladies have dress full of your quip and they be screaming out. So I'm thinking I'ma screw me something hot. And go ahead and bring those knees out to the side a little bit. So lifting. Give it a pull. Trying to fall. Alright, heels. Tap the heels. Bring them up towards the butt. So cashing your dough and flow to this fashion show. Pound for pound anywhere you go. Yo, ain't no city in the world like this. And if you ask how I know, I got to plead the fifth. Open up those arms, come back to a standing position. Close, open, close, open. Press those hands together in front, turn the palms back. And New York is the city that we know don't sleep. And bring it up overhead. Bring it all the way down. And all the way back up. Shoulders down. This is the plan. Take a walk on the beach, draw a heart in the sand. Give me your hand. Damn, you look sexy. Let's squat it out. In the West Keys, round jet skis, lounge under the palm trees. Cause you gotta have cheese. Make sure you sit those hips back. Think booty back. Knees stay behind toes. Ain't no surprise. In the club to see slides, Stallone, Miami, my second home. Party in the city where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn. Welcome to Miami. And from here, we're going to take that right leg, kick it forward, squat, kick it forward, or just lift the knee to the front, squat, lift, squat, kick. Find your balance in that position. Two more. And shake it out. Press those feet into the ground. Bend and straighten. Press those toes in. All right. We got some jumping jacks. Here we go. Bring it all the way up and down. Not tight shoulders or bad shoulders. You can bring the arms halfway up. Arms press out from the chest. Got summer hits of the 90s today, guys. 15 seconds left. Modified. 5 seconds. And break. All right. We had some good mornings. Feet hip width apart. So. Nice soft bend in the knees. Flat back. Tuck those hips underneath. Hands up to the head. You're going to stand up. Squeeze your glutes together. Get the hip back. A little bit of bend in the knees until you feel that stretch in your hamstrings and come right back up. Sit it back. Bring it up. Keep the weight in your heels. And stopping right when you feel that stretch. Last one. Take it out. Breathe. All right, we have some calf raises next. So if you need something to hold on to, go right ahead. Otherwise, try to challenge yourself. Feet hip width apart. Here we go. We're going to go all the way up onto those toes. Make sure those ankles aren't flying outside in line. Bring it down and up. All the way up and down. Try to get up as high as you can. Hi. Again. Hi, can you guys hear me?
I tried going to the Zoom. Hi, my name is Steve. I tried going to the Zoom, and the link is not working for me.
Okay, thanks, guys. All right, break. Go ahead and take a second. Anyone has any questions about the schedule, if there's any of the links that aren't working, feel free to email the fitness center.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. All right, you guys, we have some sumo pulses next. So we're going to take these feet out into a wide sumo squat position. So it's pointing out. You're going to bring it down. Find that sumo squat position. So knees are pressing back, shoulders are up. We're going to hold it here, up and down. Small bend and straighten in the knees. Or make it a little bit harder. Come right down. Keep holding. Keep holding. Keep pressing through those feet. We got 5 seconds. Try to get a little bit lower. 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 And bring it up. Take it out. All right. Next up is squat walk. So. If you don't have a lot of room side to side, you're just going to come down into your squat and bring your feet in together like this. If you do have some room, you're going to start at the end, squat it down. Here we go. Bring your feet in, out, and repeat side to side. Goal here, make sure your hips are staying back and your knees are not far over those toes. Curling. Stand up if you need it, and then bring it right down for 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Time. Doing good. All right, standing back up, we have some leg adduction. Cling onto something. You need a little bit more stability. You're going to put all your weight on that left foot. Little soft bend in that knee. From here, keeping this leg a little bit bent, bring it out to the side and close. Open, close. That knee faces forward the whole time. We're not turning it out, staying forward. Feeling it right in here. also really good to make a little bit harder with a band. But if you want to test your balance, this is a good one to test for balance and stability. And you will feel it also in that non-working leg. All right, hold it up at the top if you can. I want you to pulse it at the top. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. We're gonna do the same thing on the other leg, so shake it out. All right, standing on that right leg. Here we go. Bring that left knee in, nice soft bend. Pulling that core in, leg comes out to the side. Remember, it doesn't need to go up super high, 45 degrees is fine. Test your balance here, set your nose. All right, bring that leg up at the top. Hold it, pulse it up, up, up. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Take it out. All right, bring it down to the floor. We got some push-ups.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my
All right, on the knees or on the toes, whichever is harder for you. Here we go. Bring it into that nice push-up position, hands under the shoulders, and as many as you can, down and up. Go for it. Like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita, and as I continue 10 seconds, and break, rock it back, dance it out, whatever you want to do. Who cannot dance to this song? This song comes on anywhere, I'm dancing to it. All right, bring those feet out in front of you for some tricep dips. And hips up off the floor, toes up off the floor, elbows back, down and up. Again, go at your own pace. You can go quicker, you can go slow, you can also drop the hips down and lean it back and use those triceps to press you forward as a modification. We got 12 seconds.
Jump up and down and move it all around. Shake your head to the sound, put your hands on the ground. Take one
3, 2, 1, and break.
Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice. And if
all right,
it looks like this, then you're doing it.
Pick out those hands. Bring those feet up into our V-sit position. Hands out to the side. Hold here. Find that balance. Modification here is just holding just like this. Make it a little bit harder. Drop your heel, tap. Drop your other heel, tap. A little bit harder is both heels at the same time.
Trumpet. The trumpet.
10 seconds. And break. Lay it down flat on the ground. We are almost done. Last exercise. We are going to alternate between a toe touch, so reaching up for those toes. Hands come down by the side or underneath that low back, and legs come down for a double leg raise. Then they come up, we reach, and then back down. Modification, one leg at a time, or keep both legs bent and just tap the toes, okay? Here we go, last one. Reach up for those toes. Both legs down, or one at a time. Keeping that low back press into the floor. Do not let it come up. Mumbo number five. We got 5 seconds. And break. Bring it up. Scooch those hips back. Take a quick little stretch here. Bring those feet out in front of you. Hinge it forward. You can let the arms rest on each side of your legs. And hang out here. Let your head just hang over. Shake your head no. Feel any tension in the back of the neck that goes down the spine. And just hold it lightly. And out. And reach for those toes. Bring those arms out. Lift the chin. And bring it into a butterfly position. Feet together, knees apart. Bring those hands straight out. Reach forward. And bring them down on the floor in front of you. And lean it forward as far as you can. You can use those elbows to help press those knees out to the sides. And bring it up. And shake out those legs. Shake out your hands and enjoy the rest of your Thursday, guys. Thank you so much for joining me.